is a based on some music that I heard in a dream. I saw in a dream. It's going to be called You and I. Ouch. Because that's what the people in the dream were singing. Thank you. It's like that. I heard that, the people singing that in a dream. Yeah, and it was a dream where I was in an auditorium at a college, and everybody was congregated and singing the same words, and there was this, like, you know, a bunch of this band on stage, and they were like, you know, sort of spacey deadhead band with like guys in their 20s, like a bunch of grunge guys, but kind of playing this other thing, not like what I'm playing here on guitar. And the people kept on beating out rhythms on drumsticks, like this really great rhythm. It was in like 7/4, this really cool space jam. And what it was a song. I dreamed that the song was about this guy, the person in the song is singing to his lover, supposedly, he's completely theirs. The lover has forbidden anybody to have contact with him. The lover has taken away his freedom, taken away his days and nights, taken away his dreams. Sent away his friends, forbidden him to, get close to his parents, all that stuff. And what it was an AIDS rally. And the song was about AIDS. Or about something like that. So every time the refrain came around, would say, "You and I, you and I, you and I," and they point to the sign that says, you know, like it said AIDS with a circle with a slash through it, and they go, "All for you," and they like point to the sign. So that was the dream. I woke up with it. Okay. Anyway, as long as you got that on tape, I'll remember that.